No? Yeah, taking the first back. 60%. Ooh.
It's a matchup tech character, man. If you're a good DDD, that's a tough.
Trolling. Like this match right here. This is a trolling match right now.
I mean, this is pretty.
Okay, that was a fat troll.
Yeah. I mean, Toad.
In the middle.
Wait,
of
is that
the stage?
No.
Yes. He was coming. He was above me. Maybe the last one. He, I used to gatekeep him on the top eight. But he's like gotten very
I mean,
all power to him.
I'm not setting top five.
Oh yeah, you too, but you're like 6-1 of
them. You got me. Like
I struggle in that matchup. This matchup, he's dropping. I wanna like do stuff with Ness, but like being more patient and grounded is really like,
yeah.
I love to be in the air and I love to like do aerial mix ups and it doesn't you beat shelter 3-1.
Oh my god.
Oh no, top three, sorry. One more and then top. Did he? What? Okay, give me a minute. I'm gonna do the rest of the set and then you're fourth right now, but after that, then you get into money. You have to play the winner's defense.
Stop the battle!
And then you leave.
Mithra, easy!
He might, for the pop bonus, he might be doing top four.
No,
okay.
No, dope taking that first game though, but going to town,
I could see why he'd want to do town. He got the platform extensions like right here, of course, case in point, but
No,
I can see with the side blast zones too, because he kills with pyro stage.
This is big,
major back areas.
But this is Daisy's kind of big.
Oh, never mind. Okay, cool. You know what? The same applies because side B and back air are very broken.
Yeah, I can see that.
For both characters.
Ooh,
want to go down there right there, but not cashing out. Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, turn up. Oh, that's shield broken or shield. Oh, yep. That's
yeah,
it.
Either way. Only 7. I have 26% of that.
Oh no way! That kill, that would have been crazy.
It almost did.
Good down smash from dope. That was a kill. Good play, Pippa. Good Pippa grab. Oh, good catch from the side B though. This is a bad spot for Daisy. anyone's fall. Dude, 60, less than 60%. He covered that roll, and he's already up 3 stocks to 1. This is kind of crazy. Yeah.
Bye bye. Watch the rest of the set. It's a hot set. Okay. Oof.
Perfect.
The teaser was literally Tekken 1 Kai.
And we're going
up
2-0.
You
won? No. What? 2-0,
you won?
Okay.
So is up 2-0.
Start battle! Mithra!
They hatch you off of the cliff in Tekken 1, and then it goes static, and then it turns into a new Kazuya model.
Three, two, one,
that's how you announce
go!
A
battle.
Didn't they do that with the Brawl?
Yeah.
Yeah,
where they
yeah.
turn for the melee models.
Yeah,
they turn
yeah.
for the
Brawl
models. Yeah.
Yeah.
But there is
that's
like
fun.
Gameplay.
Anyways,
you play the winner of.
We are now on a smaller stage with Smash Bros. And it's working out pretty well.
The loser. You're not playing for a little bit.
Which one? You just go out and hit her. Yeah, you can say.
He just walked up and he shielded and he just had to do that right down and rolled into the second into the upbeat.
Yeah, that happens. It happens.
That was disgusting. I swear. He's got the goofiest nose I've seen of any man. He's he's a good buddy of mine. He was around during Smash 4, and then he put in an Aegis game out, and finally, my spark, I could finally play this game. Yeah.
I mean, he's been working on an instant secondary.
Because, Animal Kingdom is an inspiration to us all. You have no idea. This is called the Animal Kingdom. We call ourselves Surprise.
I'm just kidding, we don't do that at all.
We don't do that. I'm just lying. I think I said that Incineroar is actually the first subjective fighting character. There's nothing objective about him. He's like.
I mean, he already had good moves and they buffed him further. Yeah. How can you not? Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's insane.
It's super fast.
Oh my god.
No.
He's actually dead. Pyra.
Oh, brother!
Pyra. Pyra.